talk about Bazigar 2 fan fiction today. Hi guys, this is Siddhi and you're watching me on Telechakkar. Well, the movies done by Shah Rukh Khan are always loved by his fans. Recently, there was a topic of remakes and sequels on social media and fans of the Jawan actor couldn't keep calm as they got involved and started asking for sequences for some of his hit films and one of them being Bazigar. For the unversed, Bazigar was directed by Abbas Mostan and released in 1993. It had Shah Rukh Khan, Kajol and Shilpa Shetty in pivotal roles. Well, the fans of Bazigar demanded for a revenge story wherein Priya, played by Kajol, is pregnant with Ajay, that's Shah Rukh Khan's baby, who will be, you know, just take the screen by storm. Well, on the other hand, Madan Chopra will have an illegitimate child. This is where it gets interesting. So according to the story, Madan Chopra, essay
Dalip Tahil,
courtesan, is about to die and reveals to her child who her father is and who killed her real father. That's pretty interesting. Surely the child burns in anger, but when he sees Priya and Ajay's son, a lookalike of the enemy, he fumes in anger and plots to kill him. Well, Bazigar 2 fan fiction really looks interesting. Well, we all know how this can go later, as we already know the story of Bazigar. Well, this is one of the most interesting plots of Bazigar.